What was supposed to be a prank on a teacher instead backfired on the students. A blindfolded half-court shot that is now the talk of campus and beyond.